Hello there, welcome back to another video. I'm about Mr. Talented Reader, and today's video I'm working on a 2009 Chevy Malibu. So I'm replacing the fuel pump. So I'm just showing you guys how to locate your fuel pump without remove the tank. So as you can see from the back of the car, I make a hole, cut a hole in the center of the car right there. I'm going to show you from inside. So what I do, I drop down the back seats and make a hole right in the center of the car. So as I can see, there's a fuel pump right here. So I'm going to replace it. So I'm just showing you guys how you can get to your fuel pump easy. All you need is just an angle grinder to cut it. I have, so I have a zinc cutter right here I use. I use a flat pen screwdriver to prise it away. And I use this piece of cloth to hold it and help prise it so I don't get cut from it. So that's what all you need to locate your fuel pump. So that's it right there in this little hole. So guys, if you find this video useful, please like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you all for watching. Catch you another time. Bye.